10 things Bill Gates owns that cost more than your life. Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to David Dodge. Who does not know the founder of the biggest computer software company in the world? He is also an American business magnate, investor, author, and philanthropist. He tops the world's rich list with a net worth of over $102 billion. It may seem a little unlikely for him to manage such enormous money, but Bill Gates spends his billions on investments, land, and properties. Here we are taking a look at the 10 most expensive things he owns that cost more than your life. Number 10. Xanadu 2.0. It is one of the largest and most expensive houses in the United States, possibly in the world. The mansion is built into a hill and is designed to directly protect the environment with a full-blown stream that catches rainwater runoff, drains it into a lake. There is an amazing amount of rooms in this house, which includes a trampoline room, 10-car underground garage, separate guest house, digital aquarium, library, home theater, reception hall, indoor and outdoor swimming pools, floating dock, 24 bathrooms, and a rooftop infinity pool. If that is not enough, there is a site-wide server connecting the whole property to one of the fastest internet connections on the planet. The price for this insane luxury living pad is a cool $132 million. Number 9. Rancho Pasiana. Gates and his wife Melinda also own a horse ranch in Pasiana that is currently being upgraded. They purchased it for an astonishing amount of $18 million. This massive property stretches across 228 acres and sits just 26 miles north of San Diego. The ranch features a racetrack, green pastures, and hundreds of horse stalls for their daughter to keep her pride and joy. Number 8. The Florida Home. This amazing pad is located in Wellington, Florida, with Mediterranean design, open floor plan, and 20-stall horse barn. Built in 2010, this house features 4 bathrooms, 4 bedrooms, 3 acres of horse tracks, and a horse arena to hold shows. Its price is $8.7 million, and it has also been reported that Bill also bought the villa next door for an unbelievable $13.5 million. Number 7. The Porsche 959 Coupe. Bill Gates and his massive wealth could not purchase this car until 1999 because of its extraordinary crash ratings. The car was held by the U.S. Customs until the Bill Clinton Act overruled a number of collectible vehicle safety protocols. Bill's model can hit 195 miles per hour at a peak pace. Only 337 cars of this type were ever made in the world, so don't be expecting Bill's car to be coming up for sale anytime soon. Number 6. The Porsche 930. The 930 is sometimes called the 911 Turbo, which is why the other 911 model is often confused. The Bill Gates' own model will go from 0 to 60 in just 5.2 seconds and has a top speed of 153 miles per hour. It featured only 2 engine types. The 3-liter one belonged to vehicles manufactured between 1975 and 1977, while the other 3.3-liter came with automobiles made between 1978 and 1989. Number 5. The Porsche 911 Carrera. Gates used to own a 1979 model featuring a 3.3-liter engine responsible for providing 300 horsepower. He decided to put it up for auction in 2011. Although the auction house initially believed his car would sell for only $62,000, it ended up being purchased for $80,000. The Carrera model has been in existence since 1963, and its outstanding design is a key reason it is so much loved by car enthusiasts. Number 4. The Bombardier BD700 Global Express. This ultra-long-range corporate jet can reach Mach 0.88 and likely costs around $45 million. Gates uses the jet for business travel and attends meetings of the Bill and Melinda Gates Foundation. The luxurious plane features conference facilities, bar service, personal chefs, and comfortable seating with room for up to 19 passengers. Number 3. Grand Brewer's Island. The island of Grand Bush is Belize's largest island, and rumor has it that Bill Gates owns the island, and it's worth $25 million. It is currently unknown whether anything has been built on the island or not. Maybe it holds some kind of underground bunker in case of World War III. Number 2. The Codex Lester. The Codex Lester is a compilation of Leonardo da Vinci's famous scientific writings. Bill Gates paid an unimaginable $30.8 million for the Codex at auction. This made it the most expensive book ever sold. The Codex is made up of 18 sheets of paper, each folded in half and written on both sides, making a complete volume of 72 pages. It was handwritten by Leonardo in Italian, using his trademark mill writing and backed by the sketches and diagrams of his inventions. Number 1. The Lost on the Grand Banks Painting. The Lost on the Grand Banks painting is one of several paintings by the American painter Winslow Homer on marine subjects. The painting was bought in 1998 by Bill Gates while he was still chairman of Microsoft. Gates paid $30 million for the seascape, and at the time, this was a record price for any American painting. This brings us to the end of our video. I hope you enjoyed it. Hit like if you did, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel so that you don't miss any of our videos in the future. Also, watch the two videos that are on your screen because I'm sure you will love them. With that, I'll see you in the next video.